बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आई एम मिस हबीबा नईम, योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम मुल्तान पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। सो टेक आउट योर ऑक्सफोर्ड डिस्कवर स्टूडेंट बुक ऑफ क्लास 5। सो वी स्टार्ट यूनिट नंबर 3 विच इज रिलेटेड to teeth. Dear students, look at your teeth in the mirror. Do all of them appear similar? No, all the teeth are not similar. Let's learn about the teeth in detail. Now look at this picture, and the questions related to it are: number 1, what can you see in this picture? Question number 2, what is the family doing? Question number 3, how are they using their teeth? The answers are very simple. Number 1, we can see a family in this picture. Number 2, the family is eating together, laughing and smiling. And number 3 is they are using their teeth to bite, to chew and to smile. Now it's a time for a big question. What are teeth for? Just think about it. So it is clear that we eat, bite and chew our food with our teeth. You can see teeth when you smile or laugh. Now let's start part A. Listen and say the words: incisor, canine, molar, carnivore, herbivore, omnivore, slice, grip, crush, cavity, gums and jaw. Incisors mean one of the 8 sharp teeth and the front of the mouth that are used for biting. Canine means one of the 4 pointed teeth in the front of a person or animal's mouth. Molar means one of the large teeth in the back of your mouth. Carnivore means any animal that eats meat. Herbivore means an animal that only eats grass and plants. Omnivore means an animal that eats both plants and meat. Slice means to cut something into thin pieces. Grip means to take and keep hold of someone or something firmly. Crush means to press something hard so that it is broken or damaged. Cavity means a hole in a tooth. Gums mean the hard pink parts of the mouth that holds the teeth. Jaw means the bones in your face that contain the teeth. Dear students, now listen the sentences containing these words. Number 1, humans have 8 incisor teeth in their mouths. Number 2, canine teeth are good for ripping food apart. Number 3, molars are useful for grinding the food that we eat. Number 4, lions, tigers and leopards are omnivores. Number 5, cows, rabbits and sheep are all herbivores. Number 6, many people are omnivores. They eat meat, vegetables and fruit. Number 7, use their sharp knives to slice through the tomatoes. Number 8, you can grip things with your hands and your teeth. Number 9, let's crush some ice for our sodas. Number 10, ouch, I think I have a cavity in my tooth. Number 11, it's important to keep your gums and teeth healthy. Number 12, when the lion roared, it saw it. I saw its huge jaws open wide. Now part B. Look at the picture. I have already numbered the words for you. Part C. Complete the following sentences on your book. Helping words are crush, omnivores, herbivores, slice, grip, and carnivores. Number 1. Carnivores eat meat. Number 2. Herbivores eat plants. Number 3. It's hard to grip a snake. Number 4. Crush the hard candy into small bits. Number 5. Knives are used to slice apples. Number 6. Omnivores eat meat and vegetables. Read the following passage given on page number 29. What details do you notice about the five senses? Here are four columns regarding senses. In the first column, words related with hearing are mentioned. In the second column, the words related with smell are mentioned. Third column contains the words that are related with feelings. The words that are related to sight are placed in fourth column. What do teeth do? To know about it, let's have a recap. If you touch your teeth with your tongue, you will notice that they are not all alike. Some teeth feel pointy and sharp, while some feel flat. These different kind of teeth work together like a set of tools to perform the main function of teeth. Your teeth and the structure of your mouth play important roles in your ability to speak, eat, and stay healthy. Children have 20 teeth called primary teeth and adults have 32 teeth called permanent teeth. We can pronounce words because of the teamwork of teeth and tongue. Now it's time to assign you homework. First, read about teeth in humans and animals at page number 30 and 31 and align the difficult words, learn the spellings and write in your